Is grabbing the right hand side and he's out of there. Jared Middleton. Melting faces like that dermatologist who burnt those warts off my forehead. Dismissing him like Lucky Charms ultimately did with my lawsuit after they found out I planted that mouse myself. Scattering them like toenail clippings in a Denny's ladies room. Tattooing it like a biker bachelorette party. Deuces. Share a comb with me. Man, oh man, you ever go inside of a Denny's ladies room? Living in the Gap like an overzealous clothing store employee. Hey, threw a plastic bag over my head, dragged me out to the parking lot later. If he gets a bouncer to it, Lopez might be a pair and wallet at first. And it is. Hey, either those glue sticks weren't really non-toxic and I'm seeing double, or the Argos just turned two. Hey, either I've been huffing too much Equate premium nasal spray and I'm seeing double, or the Argos just turned two. Hey, either Sharpie's about to get a lawsuit the size of Sacramento because I'm seeing double, or the Argos just turned two. Sending one into the butter churner here. Phillips going, panic, and he got it! Doing glove work like he's building a business on Etsy. We're all doing our laundry in the same wash basin after the game. Defense hotter than a Filet-O-Fish and an eHarmony dating profile. Defense hotter than a shingles outbreak at a Longhorn Steakhouse. Hotter than a torch lighter at a Lady Speed Stick demo station. Staying hotter than that clothes boil we had to do in elementary school after the cafeteria workers got headlines. It's hotter than cheap, unregulated LASIK surgery, not FDA approved. Making him disappear like Uncle Gary after he got served that bench warrant. Never practice medicine without a license, kids. That's all I'll say about that. Pickle, putting some zest in the vegetables. Making him disappear like a book of Blockbuster coupons. Recycling him like the cornstarch utensils at a pita staff mixer. Cutting him out of there like those firefighters had to do with Uncle Gary after he got locked in the trunk of Grandma's Nissan. Got me dancing like a rainbow trout they threw on stage at the Kesha concert. 2-1, your final, we're finished.